So here's how to build a really cool pentatonic pattern in 5 steps. So step 1, learn your minor pentatonic scale. Then we're just going to play the first, third, and fifth note. Then we're going to add on the second, fourth, and octave higher number 1. And then you continue that pattern up through the scale. And the final step is to reverse it on the way down.